Got the old burner running good. Had it running all day. I've probably burned about 3 gallons of oil today. My shop stayed 65 degrees and it's been in the 20s this morning, high about 45, and now it's back down into the low 30s.